Welcome to the Capterio series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capterio. Today, I will show you how to connect QuickBooks to Google Sheets. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. Before we begin, create a free Capterio account. No card is required. Alternatively, sign in if you already have a Capterio account. And now on to our QuickBooks to Google Sheets importer. With Capterio, you can import individual data entities from QuickBooks to Google Sheets or fetch entire reports. I will be pulling a report, so I select QuickBooks Reports as my source. The available destinations include Google Sheets, Microsoft Excel, and BigQuery. Let's go with Google Sheets. Then, press Proceed. Now, I will configure the source app. But first, name the importer. I'll go by the name Balance Sheet by Customer. Now, I need to connect my QuickBooks account. Press Connect. If you have more than one company added to your account, select the one you want to import the data for. Press Next. On the next screen, press Connect. Then, press Continue. There are many reports you can export from QuickBooks Online to Google Sheets. I'm interested in fetching my balance sheet, so I choose this report from the drop-down list. The following fields are optional, but I want to customize my import a bit. With this importer, I want to put the balance sheet for the previous calendar day. So I select Yesterday in the Report Period menu. Next, I choose to group the data by specific customers. I select Customers and click Continue. The next several fields are also optional and this time I will skip them. Click Continue. Now, it's time to set up a destination. To run a QuickBooks export to Google Sheets, I need to connect my Google account first. Click Connect. Log into your Google account and authorize Capterio to import the data on your behalf. Then, click Continue. Next, choose the spreadsheet to import the QuickBooks report to. Find it in your drive and click Select. Pick also the sheet name from the drop-down list. Alternatively, type in a name and Capterio will create a sheet for you. Press Continue. The next two settings are optional, so I'll skip them. Press Continue. Finally, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my importer to run every morning, Monday to Friday. This way, I will have a fresh balance sheet report waiting for me as I start my working day. I change the interval to every day. I also set for the report to be generated between 6 and 7 a.m. on the days selected above. The time zone is correct, so I click the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the importer to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I can click the View Results button. And here's the preview of my balance sheet report in Google Sheets. Set up your QuickBooks to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capterio has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.